this Formica Fusca queen has set up home beneath a rotting log. She is fat and vulnerable. Her first brood will need to move quickly if the colony is to survive. Their priority now is to find food, and there is plenty around. But there are other hungry creatures down here. The workers will need to be vigilant.
What the hell are you?
Death.
The ants have encountered a pocket of woodworm. These defenseless weevil larvae will make an excellent meal for the colony. They will be butchered and carried off for processing. Unfortunately, the queen chose her colony's home poorly. This earth is infested with Grillotalpa, the European mole cricket. Growing up to 45 millimeters in length and with powerful forelegs, these beasts are masters of tunneling. The crickets have had their fill of roots for the day and are now on the hunt for protein-rich invertebrates. This queen and her brood are in imminent danger of being devoured.
You're right. Oh shit!
The workers have uncovered carnivorous larvae of Ochipus olens, the devil's coach horse. They are born ready for combat, with powerful slicing mandibles for chopping up their prey. They are still small, however, and must undergo a final pupation before their armor is fully developed.
Obviously.
If the ants are fast, they should be able to overwhelm these critters. Disturb the adult of these larvae, the outcome for the colony may not have been so fortunate. They must expand with caution. There are intruders in the nest. Predators are loose in the nest. The larvae must be protected. This colony must remain small for now. Food is too scarce to support greater numbers. There are intruders in the nest. The colony is starving. There's not enough food to feed the new brood. A mole cricket is burrowing into the nest. The ants must mount a defense quickly, or their brood will be forfeit. These wood...
I am going to Kermit suicide!
...lice will make a significant addition to the colony's larders, but they are clinging tightly to the ground. It's going to take some effort to dislodge them. crickets are burrowing into the nest. The ants must defend in multiple locations at once. The colony is starving. There's not enough.
Call an ambulance! Call an ambulance! But not for me!
Enough food to feed the new brood.
Just like the simulation.
The larvae must be protected. Cricket is burrowing into the nest. The ants must mount a defense quickly, or their brood will be forfeit.
How many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man?
I love the young people.
Predators are loose in the nest. The larvae must be protected. loose in the west. The larvae must be protected. The ants have stumbled into the path of a fully developed devil's coach horse beetle, and it's hungry for breakfast. The beetle is almost four times the size of a black ant and protected by thick.
I'm gonna do what's called a pro gamer move.
Whilst it bites at the tiny defenders, it sprays foul smelling secretions from the end of its raised abdomen, disorientating the ants. The devil's coach horse is dead. Its corpse will provide food to support dozens of new brood. Workers have done all they can to prepare this brood chamber. There are intruders in the nest. Crickets are burrowing into the nest. The ants must defend in multiple locations at once.
Allow us to introduce ourselves.
The colony is starving. There is not enough food to feed the new brood. Predators are loose in the nest. The larvae must be protected. Intruders in the nest. cricket is burrowing into the nest. The ants must mount a defense quickly, or their brood will be forfeit. Predators are loose in the nest. The larvae must be protected.
Patience. Don't do anything stupid.
Must protect the queen. This Formica Fusca colony has now established itself as a rising power in the undergrowth. Soon their territory will need to expand above ground, where new challenges await. For the time being, however, the queen